Did you know some viruses can actually be allies in the fight against cancer? Scientists have genetically modified certain viruses, like herpes, to help destroy tumors while leaving healthy tissues intact. It's called viroimmunotherapy. The two-pronged attack starts when the virus is injected directly into a tumor, causing the cancer cells to burst. A secondary attack is then triggered that redirects immune-boosting cells to other cancer cells, causing them to disappear. The results have been successful for patients facing melanoma diagnosis and shows promise against other solid tumors and breast cancer.